thing about those blokes is, if they hadn't have been so sort of melodic and well played, you know, and well written, well arranged, we probably wouldn't be here having this conversation, because it would have just been a functional bit of music that gets you from one thing to another. But because they were all brilliant, and the blokes that were making them had firm ideas of their own, is the reason why, you know, we've kind of listened to them for their own sake.